so foul. I hope that he's coming for me.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
gonna get messy. And I'm up to my elbow.
Keep after me.
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight. So sad.
Oh!
bad, so sad.
Come on.
him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
You cannot run!
Just in case either of you are thinking of getting a heart monitor, try to remove the heart monitor and kaboom! Meat on the walls than a house made of hamburger. How's that for a helpful hint, bats? Maybe you should move. Oh, good lord.
Careful, Jim. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
So this is how the bat finally falls.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Wayne's heart. It's my only hope.
Watch out for the Bane train! Look at him go! I just want to say, I'm glad we came together.
Oh.
You've been broken.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop it. It's hard. It's my only hope.
For the Bane Train! Let him go! Face me!
Disappointed. I expected better from you.
I can use my... shock glass to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Stand your ground! Over here, Batman! No!
I don't... What are you... Can you really kill? You're gonna take the easy way out and let us die. A man in extreme!
Game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Choice, Mr. Wayne.
About TN1, the compound I found in Bane's lab.
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Master Bruce, if you can't defeat Bane within 10 minutes, the TN1 he just injected will reach its full potency, and he'll take you out in one hit.
Bullock to Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
Huge!
right. I can't take Bane in a fist fight. I'll have to think strategically.
You have only minutes before the TN-1 takes full effect. Use those electrified doors to your advantage.
You must...
Bullet to Gordon. We got the place secure. Any update?
I'm with the warden. I think the Joker's heading to death row.
We got the place surrounded. No way he's getting out.
You better be damn sure about that.
Coward! I wonder who will be free!
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce, are you all right? Master Bruce, can you hear me?
Yes, and thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you look who's back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
He don't look happy!
Nothing!
Your mate's gonna miss
what? Disappear?
Some kind of
thing. Fight well.
Had a rough childhood.
I got this.
Joseph, they're on their way. You're going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Oh, that's... It's just... It's so... What a night!
Fresh off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny. This rage! Is all this for you or for me? You must know that I'm a lost. You just can't get it through your thick skull. We both exist because of them!
Give up! You've lost.
Isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least that's what I used to think.
Stopped his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me?
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you for our breakfast.